If you happy and you know, say I love you, daddy is the sun tale of Artem Chigvinstev's son Matthew. Nikki Bella is so happy that she took a unique way to share the good news of her fiance Artem's winning Dancing with the Stars. The former WWE champion took to Instagram moments after her fiance Artem Chigvinstev won the Mirror Ball Trophy on DWTS to show off their adorable son Matthew joining her for a celebratory sing-along for his champion dad. Nikki Bella expressed the excitement of sharing the first victory of her fiance Artem Chigvinstev and his partner Caitlin Bristow with their three-month-old son Matthew on Dancing with the Stars, and it was the best sight to see. Check out the adorable video.
Okay, so we're just giving the boys a bath, and we just found out the best news ever. Bell Army, you guys rock, and Bachelor Nation, but Caitlin and Artem won!
Yay!
Baby, your daddy won. He's bringing home the Mirror Ball Trophy. What do you think of that?
Yeah.
Aww. What's our song tale? This is our song, right? If you're happy and you know it, say, I love you, daddy. If you're happy and you know it, say, I love you, daddy. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, say, I love you, dada. Yeah, say congrats. Congrats, Artem. I love you. Caitlin, congrats. You killed it, girl.
Both you guys deserve it. You guys did amazing this season.
Yes.
While talking about Artem and Caitlin being the winners of DWTS, in the final episode, the pair took an iconic single, Toxic, by Britney Spears to perform Argentine Tango and a memorable freestyle to Moulin Rouge's Sparkling Diamonds. And not only Nikki Bella is happy about his partner's winning, but also Caitlyn's partner Jason Tartik is still full of joy, as he had the most epic reaction when Caitlyn was declared the 29th season DWTS winner. He was shouting and splashing champagne everywhere. Here's the super fun video.
Say it! Oh, God!
It seems both the winners have incredible support from their partners, and here we wish them a big congratulations on winning.